strange things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. The symbiosis reverts. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight this. But we need to consider all our options. Find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. Looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Peaceful. Well, well. Another visitor to the Responders' graveyard. You must be pretty good to have gotten past all those mutants out there. Come to pay your respects to the fallen? That's so. They're long gone now, so I guess most folks don't. Nowadays, it's everybody for themselves. Can't spare a helping hand for anybody else. Gotta survive. I got a brother around here, somewhere, or maybe somewhere else. All I know, he was one of these responders. Came to check on him, was a few years too late, looks like. Now, I'm just marking time while the cancer eats me up from inside. In the end, none of us can escape our fate. We'll all be food for the worm. That's just the kind of thing Marcus would say. Me, I just looked out for myself. Now I'm still alive, and he's long gone. Did his life count for something? I don't really know. He and the other responders saved a lot of folks, but they all died eventually. Now they all dust and memories, and even those will fade in time. Anyway, guess you've listened to me ramble on long enough by now. What can this old man do for you? Well, that's right kind of you to ask. Can't remember the last time I met someone with good manners. Kindness like that deserves a reward. This is supposed to help with radiation. Won't do me much good now. So yeah, you take it. Marcus, 5 years younger than me. Star running back in high school. And handsome, too. Had all the ladies chasing him. He followed me into the army. Became an MP. Then got out and moved to Morgantown. Signed up with the police. Back then, I was still living in Cincinnati. We'd talk on the radio. He tried to get me to come out here and join the responders more than once. I do miss him. Time's all I got left, but I don't mind sharing it. You be safe out there.